So since the end of March, he's only had one regulation loss in 12 starts as we get this game underway.
And this first period is brought to you by Toyota.
Ben wins the draw. Here's a one-timer. Alexiak right on. Lincoln gave a rebound, and he made a second save. Gurianov could not get rid of the third shot, and the Hawks get it out. For Suter, the sixth highest among rookies in the entire league.
Well, Kevin Lincoln with good save.
Kane tapped it ahead. Alexiak there to meet Suter. It's cleared around the board. Stillman. And a bank it to the front of that. Suter trying to stuff one home, and Hudobin shut the door and will hold on.
Now seeing live action for the first time in too long.
Loose puck, here's a chance for Kubalik. Two saves and a third made by Hudobin. Dominic Kubalik after a Dallas turnover had a couple of great chances.
The puck will work itself back to the front of the net. And then there's another quality chance.
Bites ahead. Gardner hit hard by Murphy, who just dropped him along the end boards. Back comes Kane. Kane looking for Hartman, who sent it to score. What a play! Hartman to Entwistle! The kids who combined on Hartman's first goal have combined on Entwistle's first goal. 1-0, Chicago.
Congratulations to Mackenzie Entwistle. Going hard to the net. Kane to Hartman. Go to the blue paint and good things are going to happen. And look at the reaction. That's a couple of high half.
Alec Regula cleared it ahead. The Stars get it back in there. Cogliano lost it. Here's Gurianov and he shot it wide point blank. Rebound came back to the middle. They score and found Gurianov on a couple of redirects and he's able to pound it home. And now we're tied.
Well, the battle below the goal line pops out in front. Jamie Benn stays with it, throws it back to the front of the net here, Pat, and it's just a mad scramble now. And Gurianov's all by himself on the other side of the net.
Connor Murphy the other night had 6 hits and 4 blocks in the game against Carolina. Here's a chance for Hagel. He gets right to the net. Goal post. And it bounced in. Brandon Hagel drew iron and then somehow it floated up over the goal line, and the Hawks come right back to regain the lead.
Quick little shovel, backhand, forehand, off the glove, off the bar, little bit of spinach, and to the back of the net for Brandon Hagel. I mean, it looked like he was shot out of a cannon through the middle of the ice, and you see how much English that puck had.
Oh, Kalmuck. Out into the break and he lost it. Cogna on a right in and a save rebound. And it was hacked away before Como could get rid of a shot. Dickinson grabbed by Kalma. Pavelski came up with it. His rink wide taken by Klingberg along clip shot. Tip, nice save rebound. Oh, a neat save by Lankinen on a Dickinson redirect. A terrific stop for the Hawks 32.
From getting a second chance opportunity. Watch stick on stick right here. Watch. There's the rebound. He's going to shoot it. Look at that stick right there.
Surrounded in the corner, trying to pry it loose. He did. Hagel for Kane. He's open. He waits. Gave it to DeBrincat. Oh, number 30. Alex DeBrincat. Set up by Patrick Kane, who picks up his second assist of the game. And the Blackhawks with a 2-goal lead.
Well, I love the puck retrieval here. Blackhawks win a battle. Hagel gets it to Kane. Kaner waits and waits and waits. And then eventually gets it over the cat, right part of your screen, right off the face-off dot. Hudobin in desperation mode. Loses his stick, tries to stop it as he throws it at the puck. Lots of things to love on that goal.
And by the way, I hope here's a stop shot by Kiviranta, and Lankinen able to handle it.
When you get that first one, partner, you really feel like you are being welcomed to the National Hockey League. After putting the puck in the back of the net, because I'm sure for both those players.
Caro knocked Hinostroza out of the way, and Foxa got it out of there for Dallas. Now carried on Tanner Caro. Center one. Broken up Lankinen. Oh, what a short side save. Lankinen on Pesek, who got right to the blue paint. Heck by Pesek, held in. Sakura's long one kicked aside by Beaudin, and Hawks don't get it out. Fox's shot attempt was blocked. Into the middle, Fox. Oh, great save, Langan, a rebound. Pesek, they score. Mark Pesek, normally a defenseman, but a Swiss Army knife type player, plays a fair amount of forward, and he draws the Stars within one.
Foxa gets it, rebound, gets knocked away. I think Beaudin knocked the puck away, and then it ended up going right to Pesek. And he puts it into the net from a severe angle and gets a little fortunate bounce, Pat. I think that might have went off of Fox. We can start the breakout for his team.
And Astroza sent it right in, Kev! What a save by Hudobin! Penalty coming up. David Kampf, a solo effort against Anton Hudobin.
Dallas, minor penalty, 64, hook.
Paris 64 is here. There's the play by Tanner Carroll, former Blackhawk. Goes reverse five hole right between the legs of David Kampf, and I'm not sure he was able to follow through on that.
Thursday against the Canes. Here comes Hagel into the zone. Center to Kane. Put it in front. Oh, what a save on DeBrincat. A tremendous three-way passing play. That group combined late in the first period for a terrific tally, and the threesome almost struck again.
I believe when it got to the stick of the Cat, Kane with the pass, and just not able to throw those hands up towards the crossbar. Yeah, that puck was on edge just a tad. A brilliant stop there from Hudobin. Not once, but twice. I think he got it the second. Near the goaltender, Kevin Lincoln, and then eventually he just got off the ice. He was out of gas because of all the work he was doing in front of the net.
Suter's wrist shot, kicked his head, rebound, they score! The rebound right to Alex DeBrincat, who scores for the second time tonight, 31 of the year. And the Blackhawks with a 2-goal lead.
This puck finds goal scorers, and that's what Alex DeBrincat is. What a night. What a night on Mother's Day for his mom, Tracy.
Haskinen to Ben. He waits, shoots. Oh, and a shoulder save. Also the goalpost as Lincoln got a piece just enough. Haskinen jammed it in, chased it down. Haskinen cuts in, tried to center. Lincoln got to his right well enough to bring it for the hat trick. Just missed by less than a foot as the horn sounds.